Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
What's good, YouTube? It's your main man, Damon Hall, and I'm back with another vlog. This is vlog episode number 23. Vlog episode number 23. Hey, yo, YouTube, what's popping? It's your main man, Damon Hall, and this is vlog episode number 23. And today's topic is Soulja Boy worth the hype? I'm bringing y'all all the facts, and I'm bringing y'all all the greatness that makes Soulja Boy entertaining.
It's going down. I'm going to teach him how to knock your ass out. If you show up, it's going down. I'm going to teach him how to knock your ass out. Soulja Boy was talking shit on Instagram. But social media don't make a fucking man. Everybody talk shit behind the keys. I'ma sting like a venereal disease. If you're fucking with my clip, you're going down. I'm Mike Tyson and you're gonna feel the wrath. I'm the god of the ring, greatest around. Soulja Boy, you can't fuck with Chris Brown.
Yes, and today's topic is Soulja Boy worth the hype? Now we know Soulja Boy is a young millionaire. He's declared himself the $30 million
young internet genius. And
trap one time, trap two times, trap three times. Tell him hear my line. Hear my line. Bad yellow bone, she a
Drake. Today's topic in today's vlog is basically I'm gonna be breaking it down, seeing if Soulja Boy is actually worth the hype. I need y'all to stay tuned and also share this video, like and subscribe. Let's get it. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit about what the hood looks like. Let's go on this adventure.
Certified Damon Hall production.
They can tell me I got the hardest on the beat. Yeah, it's the king. I put up on the scene.
On the scene.
Super clean.
Super clean.
Tell my boys turn up.
Yeah.
I put up on the scene.
Up on the scene.
Super clean.
Super clean.
I tell my crew turn
that
up.
Nigga too
deep. Let's get it.
Yeah, we gotta get it.
Gotta
in the kitchen, wide and whipping.
Wide and whipping.
10-4, automatic, so we wide and whipping.
We wide and whipping.
Gotta get it, and that's a loot. I'm the one in charge.
The one in charge.
Superstar status, I won't need a bodyguard.
Nobody
the
guard.
Way I get it, boy, you know that I'm so wide and whipping.
So wide and whipping.
I'm so wide and whipping.
So wide
the
and
way
whipping.
I get it, youngin', yeah, I'm just so wide and whipping.
So wide and whipping.
Let me tell him like this.
Let me turn up.
Put up on the scene, stretch like a limousine. All I do is count money, boy, you know I'm super clean. Diamonds get it, cause the boy rhyme mean. And these rappers talking down, but these rappers ain't me. The way that I'ma do it, put them all up in their place. I was talking to Diddy, told that boy to call a mace. I'm so extra.
Hold on, nigga. Get on the address, nigga. Fuck you. Let's start playing on me, pussy ass, nigga.
You know I'm having 2 condos in Atlanta, nigga. And a mansion in Atlanta, nigga. And you know you just got robbed, nigga.
Don't make me expose you, nigga.
Don't get smoked. Boy, don't get smoked over a little ass kid beefing over a bitch.
Now, I ain't here to boost or brag about Soulja Boy, but let me tell y'all this story.
To D.C.? Who the fuck's when you call, nigga? You call Big Soulja, nigga. I got my chain snatched, bro. Don't be mad at me, bro.
I ain't mad at you. I'm just gonna help you get your shit back.
You got my address, nigga. Pull off.
I grew up listening to Soulja Boy. I believe I was in middle school the first time I heard Soulja Boy. And I'm telling you, as soon as I heard that, you...
Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that hoe? Now why me you crank that soul? Now why me you crank that soul? Now why me you crank that soul? Now why me you?
That nigga thinking, oh, crank that. He the dancing Superman. Nah, nigga, that was 10 years ago, nigga. I was 17.
Huh?
I'm 26 now. Nigga, that was 10 years ago, nigga. I was 17. Huh? I'm 26 now.
that shit over with. Boy, I'm shooting niggas, boy. I'm face shotting shit, head shotting shit. I'm knocking niggas the fuck out. All that, nigga, that shit over with, nigga.
I knew it was about to be a party. I listened to that Soulja Boy. 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade, 9th grade, 10th grade, 5th
grade, 6th grade, 7th grade, 5th grade, 10th grade, 6th grade. I listen to Soulja Boy. You fuck Chris Brown, nigga.
Now, in my eyes, Soulja Boy is a lifesaver.
I'm chilling in the studio.
All that was
it was
house.
Three of us. Me and A-Rab in the studio.
It was me plus three. A-Rab was in the studio with me.
Jabbar in the living room.
Killer was in the living room, and Jabbar, SODMG, my artist, he was there too.
My other partner, Killer, SODMG, he in the living room.
I had to save my life, I had to save A-Rab life, I had to save Jabbar life, and I had to save Killer life.
Who had a good reason?
There's many ways that Soulja Boy saved people's lives, but I remember that time Soulja Boy told that story about those people who broke into his house, and he had to save A-Rab and Jabbar and Young Killer. Soulja Boy is a lifesaver. If I have anything to say about Soulja Boy, it's gonna be that Soulja Boy, you a lifesaver. You need to stay productive and stay focused. Don't let the haters deter you. Soulja Boy, you.
Nah.
Now, Soulja Boy shot a whole crew of people. It wasn't just one person. Soulja Boy didn't shot many people out in the hood doing his due diligence.
All I hear is boom, real loud.
If anything's gonna go down, you can believe Soulja Boy's gonna be shooting. Soulja Boy is quick to pull out a Draco, Baby Draco, Lil Draco, Mighty
Draco, Mini Draco, Big Draco. Soulja Boy gonna pull out the Draco. Soulja Boy's gonna pull out the Draco.
One nigga run to the front door. I hop out, I start shooting. Bow, 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 bow. Shot the nigga.
The first nigga I missed, he ducked and ran out the house. The second nigga I hit him. The third nigga I hit him. I hit him like 5 times.
Bow, shot his ass. Bow, 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 bow.
Now, Soulja Boy is the first, but in the urban community, Soulja Boy is the first artist to get big from the internet. Now, we're not talking about the Facebook days. I'm talking about MySpace days. I'm talking about the LimeWire days. Everybody knows Soulja Boy was the biggest artist when LimeWire came out. I used to come home from school and get straight on LimeWire. I was downloading every single song. I would download 50 songs, and Soulja Boy would be on at least 40 of the songs.
I'm on fire right now, fuck nigga. I'm on fire, nigga. Nigga, I had the biggest comeback of 2018, nigga. Niggas up here talking about Tiger. Tiger? Tiger? Huh? Tiger had the biggest. Man, get the fuck out of here, nigga.
I don't know how, but he just found a glitch in the Matrix. I think Soulja Boy might have cracked the code to the Matrix. And that's really the purpose of this vlog today, is to tell y'all that Soulja Boy is a young millionaire. I'm talking about multi-millionaire, 30 million to be exact. Soulja Boy, I'm here for you, and we're gonna continue to pray for you in our community. Yes, that's absolutely right. I'm somewhere in Los Angeles, and I'm bringing y'all the facts. This is Damon Hall, vlog episode 23.
Started this, bro. Why y'all think y'all got this camera? Charlamagne, why you think y'all got all these cameras in here right now? Why you think you got that camera right there looking at me right now? I've been doing this YouTube. I was the first artist on social media.
I agree
media.
With you on that. 100%.
I was the first artist on YouTube. The first artist.
I agree with
Now, to be honest with y'all, there's absolutely no way I could be mad at Soulja Boy. You gotta respect Soulja Boy's hustle. Soulja Boy done had a couple setbacks in his career, starting after he tatted his face with his first face tattoo. See, a lot of people don't know that he lost his multi-million deal contract with Universal and Interscope after he tatted his face, which set him back. Honestly, in my heart, I feel like Soulja Boy should have been a bigger artist than he is. If we was talking about a totally different scenario, Soulja Boy would be a bigger artist.
Soulja Boy, I feel like, and you know, once you tatted your face and you lost your endorsements,
You had to hustle. You had to get your hustle on. So one thing about Soulja Boy, I respect your hustle. Don't let nobody stop you from hustling. And Soulja Boy is one of the number one hustlers. Y'all might not hear his songs on the radio, but y'all can believe every week or every other week, Soulja Boy dropping a song, a video, an album, a mixtape. Man, Soulja Boy's putting up the numbers. He's like the MVP of the industry. Y'all just don't want to give him the credit. Yeah.
I don't care what he going through, bro. You know what I'm saying? What happened when I was down? What everybody was doing with me? When I was in the hood and I got pushed and bumped and everybody was making jokes and I was beefing with Chris Brown and Migos and everybody was laughing at me. Fuck Kanye and what he going through right now.
Let these niggas know, shawty, you got that swag, shawty. Let these niggas know, shawty. Let these niggas know, shawty. Let them know.
Shout, but shout it. Shout, but shout it. Shout, 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 shout. Shout, but shout it. Shout, but shout it. Shout, but shout it. Shout, 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 shout. Shout, but shout.
Oh, yeah. And before I end this blog, let me give a shout out to my father and also my mother, my sisters, and my brothers. Grandma and Grandpa, this is my shout out for y'all. Also, man, I'm telling y'all for real, leave a comment below and I'll do y'all topic. This is Damon Hall, 100. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up.
You ain't flexing like I'm flexing. Oh, I'm making money, you ain't stunting like I'm stunting. Really, I just keep it pimping. Indiana, Mississippi, all the way to Miami. Dope boy, magic, yeah, my whip game proper. Educated, youngest.